Hi guys, on SmackDown, there was a very big return. John Cena returned. He interrupted the Bloodline on the throne. John Cena said in 2 weeks' time on the last SmackDown of the year, he will team up with Kevin Owens to face the honorary Sami Zayn and the tribal chief Roman Reigns. Bye guys, thanks for watching.